Good morning, everybody. This team's Corpse here. We're back in No Man's Sky, Expedition Number 2 Redo. So in the last episode, we explored planets looking for all the different systems. We are just shy with the desert planet, but we've got all of the other now, all the other ones now. We need to learn some words and visit the Atlas and all that, but not too bad. So what we're going to do in this episode, we're going to try and restore a crashed ship, aid a stranded life form, and hopefully explore a freighter. So, with that, we need to figure out... We did not go to Tavin, so let's figure out where Tavin is in here real quick. Yeah, screw it. We're just going to go to this planet. So once you land... You will use the planetary maps, and basically you'll get your deal. And while we're here, we're probably gonna have to get thruster fuel. So let's see how we are on that right now. So we just need metal plating. Okay. So yeah, none of that worked. We did get storm crystals off of that. I muted myself again. We're going to head over here and we're going to try it on this planet. And hopefully there's no interference. So real quick, nope. So we need antimatter for that one, and we got 5 storm crystals. Check that out. Okay. I'm gonna put those over there. So now we are going to make 5 warp cells, and we'll put those there, so we're good there. Alright,
weather warning,
Are you kidding me? So we're just going to go up into space, and we're going to see what space reveals to us. Because that's annoying. We should be able to use it in space, I think. Oh, we're probably not going to be able to use it here, because I have a feeling that we have to be on a system with a space station. And this one doesn't have a space station. But we got warp cells. The good warp cells, too. So I guess let's see what's on the final rendezvous. Or not the final rendezvous, but the rendezvous. And we'll see if we can't get something from there. Okay. Yep. Hold tab to skip. There's a freezing planet, low atmosphere. This does have a space station, so we're going to go there. We're going to sell a bunch of junk. Get rid of all this crap. Voila. So this is a GEC system. We can finally learn those GEC words. Are you kidding me? Visited. So we visited all of them. What about you? No. Quit. Oh, it says I already visited him too. For friends. We got a universal translator. Oh, we didn't need the first one. Okay. So we just learned the blueprints, so we're good there. Okay. All right. So now we can do rendezvous one and hopefully these two at least. Oh, look at that, invisible ships. Exit out. Hop back in. Get out here, and we'll try this for a third time. There we go. And we're gonna mark that. So this will either be a ship we can claim, or someone we can help out, or, well, it says observatory, so it's probably going to send us somewhere else. Let's roll. There we go. It's a glitched out planet. Grab the freebies, get more data. Just look at the wall, you'll make it up eventually. Might as well ask him for his word too. Oh, I form Pax Insulator, Monetary Figures on Pad, Give Unit. Aww. Where'd he go? Come here. Hey, a Blaze Javelin module. We're gonna sell that. Okay. We're gonna check this out. A life form that works or worked in this installation left equipment scanning the skies for interesting new systems and special phenomenon. In its absence, it struck gold. A beacon has been received and the transmission sequence awaits. Okay, so that's funny. 12, 12, 21, 21. I would assume it's 21, 21, but we'll see. And of course, the answer is 21, 21. Signal detected for ruins. Phooey. This is why we did multiple things. Okay. So let's head back over to the ship, which is going to be interesting because it's stuck. Bank. Let's go check our ruin site. Is that off-world? Yeah, it's off-planet. So, we're going to fly up, and then we're just going to go do the rendezvous real quick. Get a decent bit out into space. Further out into space. Okay. Here. Land. Oh. I want to scan the rolly ball of bubbles. And then the beetle. Why not? Okay, so now it's telling us we need to go that way. So we're going to do so. And you just want to check every once in a while. So it says it's 1,000 units that way. So we're going to get back in our ship. That is a waypoint beacon too, that will possibly work, but it might not, because we already have the ruins identified. Minor settlement, okay. So we're gonna scan again. Is that not back the way we just came? Really? Is it down here? Alright, well, it's not going to let me do it on foot, so. All kinds of crap just broken in this area. And I'm not gonna be able to get what's over in there. Oh no. I think I see it over there. Yep, that's gonna be it. Rendezvous 1. There we go. Inventory slots 3. Freighter recoloring options. Oh. Okay. So, that completes phase 1. 1,000 nanites, multi-tool slot. Okay. Yep. So, the first thing we're going to do is I guess we're gonna get rid of that. Doesn't really matter. Get rid of the sodium. The warp cells we can't do anything with right yet. So let's summon our ship. Let it crash into my head. Now, move the tritium over there because that's ship fuel. Warp cells for ship fuel. There we go. So now we can claim our Rendezvous 1, which is going to let us upgrade our ship. We're going to increase our cargo first. There we go. And then we are going to claim this reward, which will give us 3 more inventory slots. There we go. go. Now our tech's... We have more room in our tech. There we go. So we're not doing too bad there. We got cargo. We're going to move the relics into cargo. There we go. Give me a storage augment for my ship. We're good there. Okay. No fuel. There we go. Now we're going to take off. And we have a minor settlement. Do we still have the other one? Yeah, howdy. We do have the minor settlement, so we can go sell some stuff at least.
Whee!
Stay up high for a little bit. That way we can get right above it. Because otherwise I know it's going to take like 20 minutes to get there. Land. So if this video helped you out, leave a comment down below, tell me what you thought. As always, like, share, and subscribe. Y'all have a great day.